so much, Rolla Girls, for this amazing leotard. I can't wait to shred this in Marbella.
We do down the Johannesburg way.
Nej, vad säger man?
Linköpings outcenter.
Ja, men är vi på eller i?
Vi är ju i, vi är i lokalen.
Ja, vi är i lokalen i alla fall och ska filma, eller jag ska filma ett litet jobb till dem här. Så här ser det ut.
Här har vi stjärnsäljaren.
Yes, och snuttan är med som vanligt.
Förhoppningsvis med, så åker vi hem med den här BMW.
Ja, och till Marbella åker vi i den här istället för hans Audi. Så det blir spännande.
För det är någon som inte gör om färgen på Audi.
Nej, den är vit.
Alltså. Ska lära mig vad som är lite lappar. Ja.
Inte det här.
Nej, men det här är som min YouTube.
Nej, men inte det.
Du har kändis över att alla vet inte vem du är. Ja. Du är ingen som kommer kräva oss på pengar när de ser att vi känner Kenan. Det är mycket folk.
Ja.
Du fryser lite.
Vi ska snart hem och sova. Nej. Glad älskling. Du är glad tjej. Jag blir ordning, redo att filma. This video is a collaboration with Jill's workshop. I will make some links here so you can visit her Instagram or her webshop. This girl is amazing, super nice, really talented. She's making handmade jewelry. She's spiritual like me. And yeah, she's fucking awesome. Anyway, here comes a little video on her jewelry. Hello. Okay, so today is Tuesday. I just finished all my work that I had to do for the weekend. I was working all day yesterday, all day today, and I finished everything. Did I say it's Tuesday? Maybe I did. Yeah, I did. It's 5 p.m. I just came home doing some errands in the city. Needed to buy like a lot of skin products. I need to buy my special shampoo. Stuff that I need for the move to Marbella. And I know I'm very ugly right now, but I don't care, I don't give a shit, because I'm tired. And for around about 2 hours ago, it started to snow. It started to fucking snow, but I feel like it doesn't matter, because I'm leaving Spain on Friday. So I will get my bag down in the basement. And I will start packing, but I will do that tomorrow, because now I will just watch a series, take a walk with Gucci Bell, just chill, finish this edit I have to do. And yeah, just relax, drink some tea, make some yoga. And look what I got. I got this ring from Jill's workshop. I just received it in the mail. And also I got this. So this is 7 energy stones. It's inside here. Yeah, I can show you. And she also wrote me a letter. And it says, "Stephanie, here are some crystals for your journey. Stay safe, have fun, love you, Jill." And then it says, what are the energy stones? What energy stones are? And I'm gonna look it up on Google, because I have no idea what they all mean. Oh my god. Fuck. Yeah, so anyway, she's so fucking cute. She's so cute. That she thinks of me, that I told her that I love energy stones, and she was like, "Here you have some energy stones for your journey." That's so, I mean, there are not many girls like she. I mean, I exist, but there aren't so many girls like us. Here they are. Oh shit. How fucking beautiful. The light is not the best now, but I mean, fucking amazing. This girl, can't thank her enough. I'm gonna wear them with me all the time. Anyway, I was saying something. Yeah, so I've been skating, and last time I was skating, I hurt my back kind of badly. So yesterday while I was editing, I couldn't move at all, I couldn't stand, I couldn't bend down to give Gucci Bell food. It was a disaster. So today I feel a little bit better, but I booked a massage for tomorrow. So tomorrow I will go to the massage, I will start packing all my clothes I need there. I will like clean the apartment, stuff like that. What else? Yeah, I'm gonna go and visit my mom. I'm gonna pick up some stuff at her place or their place. And yeah, I can't wait to move. I mean, I can't wait to leave this fucking city. Can't wait. So this is the reason to why I'm filming. This will be the end of this little vlog, and you will see us on the road next time. So, oh, I haven't tell you that we will go by car because I want to bring all the stuff. I want to bring my yoga mat. It's easier to travel with a dog in car. I want to bring like speakers, stuff to cook with. You know, all the stuff that you need in an apartment, because that apartment is empty. It's only furniture. So, yeah, and all my clothes, some jackets, different kind of shoes, all my makeup and everything, you know. So, yeah, I need to bring, like, her bed, blankets, like, a lot of fucking stuff. So that's why we're taking the car. And also, we want a car in Marbella, of course. So, yeah, It says on Google it's gonna take 1 hour and 12 hours. No, wait. Yeah, 1 hour. I would be in Marbella a long time ago. No, 1 day and 12 hours. So, but that is like if you drive constantly, we have to sleep, we have to eat, we have to walk Gucci Bell, we need to rest our legs, we need to walk, we need to make this journey, make this road trip like a road trip. Like we need to, yeah, have fun. We cannot just sit there and drive, because we will go nuts and we will fight and it will be not good. So, yeah. It will take us probably 3 days to get there. So yeah, if I have back problems now, watch me on Sunday. I think we will arrive Sunday afternoon, probably nighttime. We'll see. So next vlog will be in the car. Yeah. Anyway, thank you for watching. See you next time. Don't forget to subscribe and like the channel if you want to. Good night, take care, bye.